Okay, you are shooting. You got somebody coming up on your tail. Two more.
Roger. And I am retreating.
I got hits on me.
Alright, we might need to just retreat and call it a day on this one.
I agree.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just take this south down the, down the river here.
Alright. With them.
I got a piece of them. Alright, I gotta break off.
Alright. He almost hit me.
You cannot Same with be the happy second about
one.
That.
No, not. Oh, oh someone he's crashed. In. Awesome. I got the last one then. You see him?
I do. He's on my six. I'm gonna string him out for you.
I've got some engine damage, but I'm good right now.
Roger. Oh, eyes on.
All right, perfect. At 100 meters on the left-hand turn.
Rolling around, 2 seconds.
You can come in. We're both
maxed out.
Is
he the one who's in the lead?
Yep, he's in the lead.
Roger, I'm gonna just rake him here in a second.
I lost my engine.
All right, I'm gonna, pass him underneath you.
Landing.
Well done, well done.
Oh, I just got hit by something. I blew up.
Seriously?
Yeah, sitting there on the ground on fire and blew up.
How good the Spitfire is in a short range turn fight sometimes. There's a reason it's the primary thing I take on the Allied side.
I've only got maybe 10 minutes in it. I wasn't impressed, but I know I'm probably one of the only ones. Just had to learn it.
If it makes you feel any better, Andre likes to bemoan the Spitfire any chance he gets.
Oh, good hits. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. His aileron's gone.
He's gonna stay under his... under his scan.
Hit this climbing. Yeah, he just broke hard left. That's because he's got you on him.
A piece. I actually like my chances here.
I see AAA shooting.
All right. That's good. Yep. That was that fire was near me. If you see a burning PPQ-1 coming down,
there you are.
I'm right there near it. I'm going to descend right under it and let you rejoin. Coming apart. Just not my night.
Mine either. I'm glad I don't look at the stats.
See, I do. That's my problem.
I've been shot down twice by the same two Spitfires. And as soon as I slide in on one, the other one gets shot to me and I'm down.
Yep. I'm being fired at. I can drag him to the P-trap.
Where about to tell you now?
Probably right around St. Croix in there.
Just to the west deck?
Affirmative, yep. I'm dragging at least two birds right up the coast.
Okay, west to east towards the P-trap. What's the altitude?
Cherubs zero.
Sorry, what's that?
I'm underneath the treetops.
Oh, okay. You're going along the beach or just inland?
Just inland.
Okay, just about a click to the west of the beach. I'm diving down there for kill.
Roger.
I didn't catch the name of that village nearby, but where are you when they shut down? I got you.
Roger.
You're climbing?
Negative. I'll go ahead and clear the guns real quick.
Stand by. I got a couple of Mustangs here.
Roger. Searching. Are you just south of the P-trap?
West. Alright, now I'm in the on the water, heading a right turn to the P-trap. Just offshore.
A little help coming from the east to the P-trap.
Okay, I'm gonna right just offshore. Just running for the beach right now. I don't see. Where are you, Kortana, now?
On the deck, just to the east of the P-trap.
Okay, can you turn left out over the water?
Affirmative.
Still being followed?
Not that I'm aware of. I think I see you.
Okay, well, I've got two Mustangs. One. So I'm just gonna come. Tell me when to turn left, I'll head it, I'll drag him north, and you should spot right behind him there.
Go ahead.
I'm just gonna climb. Okay, left turn. Alright, I'm just gonna climb up a little bit as well, make it a little easier for you to see.
It's a Spitfire.
Okay, yeah, I had a Mustang on me, so I'm reversing.
All right, and we get a friendly K4 with us.
Okay, I think I'm on the, okay, I reverse on you. Okay, reversing it right. We'll say to this guy, would be followed one with the other one coming.
All right, I think he's on my six.
Okay, keep the right turn coming. Oh, there you are, yeah. Okay, I'm coming right, yep. Okay.
Oh, Mustang just joined the fight.
Yeah, we got five out here. Alright. I'm right on your six. I'm gonna go left, keep the right turn going. I'm gonna come around to the left and we'll try and kill you.
Roger. I think I might be able to get hits on the Mustang here.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna extend out to the west. He's coming with me. You got two guys right to your right. Right. Yeah, good. Okay, now reverse it left.
Mustang's down. K4, you're on fire.
Okay, I think we got them. I think we got both of them. There's three friendlies here. They're both down. This guy's smoking bad. He just bailed. Nice. Okay, I'm high on your left side.
Visual.
Nice. I think we got three of them there.
I do believe we did. I'd wager that if we linger here a moment, we might have some more spits come up at us.
What
do you think? So I'm over the P-trough right now, under 100 feet, and those two Spitfires are still here.
Really?
Yep.
Like a magnet.
Where?
They're going due south, back towards the P-trough, probably feet wet now.
Oh, no, that's us. That's me and another German.
Oh.
We just dropped three people.
Yep, I saw that, man.
Hey, that was fun flying with you guys.
I was flying maybe 10 night. Feet off the water, hoping they wouldn't
right,
see
yeah,
me.
We'll see you, good job.
Have a good one.
You too.
Okay,
did you just go complete? Yeah, nose to nose with the guy?
Okay, I did, yep, that's a spit.
Okay, alright, I see him. Are you over the water on the left turn of the V-turn?
Affirmative, yep. I'm coming up on him now.
Might be out of control.
You there? What was that?
He recovered. Sorry, wrong channel.
Oh.
He recovered it.
He's in a left turn over the land, heading northbound now.
He's fighting with me.
Guy.
Affirmative, yep.
He just packed it in.
Beautiful. I just damaged this guy.
That guy too. I think he might have bailed.
Oh, that did him.
Oh, yeah, he did.
Oh, that
sure.
Did him.
Nice kill. Yeah, that's two. Alright, let's do it. If you got gas, there's some bombers there coming in 2,000 meters. Here shortly. Oh, Mustang just going over the top of me. Current is reversing. I'm gonna dive down and run. Where about Tina?
Still here over the P trap.
Okay, another three. Alright, there's another Spitfire on the eastern side, northbound, that's on the deck. Mustang making a run at me right now.
Yeah, he's got very high energy.
Yeah. There he goes. He's going past me. Just lost him up there. I'm going to have to head east here a little bit. didn't see where he went.
Unsure. Waggle your wings? He's running east on the deck. He's on your six, but a long way up.
All right. Okay, I'm gonna, where about you? You want me to turn north and maybe drag him in?
If you turn north, it'll take you right, or actually turn south. That might make it harder on him. Never mind, I see you're in the left turn. You're good.
Okay, all right. I'll just head out over the water here and I'll start a little climb to help you float him.
He broke off of you? Or rather, okay. I don't think he got eyes on you.
Okay, all right. All right, I'm gonna head for Lahav and continue to climb up with the bomber.
I'm actually on his six, though, real quick.
Okay. You want me to come back?
Yeah, it might be good to have support just in case.
Sure. We're about to tell you now, back to the beach trap.
Yep. All right, at the P drop diving.
You diving on him? I'm sorry, I just said.
Oh, he went in.
Oh, I see.